Assalamu alaikum. How are you all? You all are fine. That's good. So, my dear students, today I'm going to start lesson number 3 of the story, The Fox and the Sour Grapes. Again, lesson number 3 of the story, The Fox and the Sour Grapes. Okay, so what you will do in this lesson? You all will do, here are some words, okay? So you will arrange these words correctly and make a correct sentence. So put the words in the correct order. Again, put the words in the correct order and make a correct sentence. Okay, so one has been done for you all. Okay, I'm saying, wanted the fox the grapes to eat. What I'm saying, wanted the fox the grapes to eat. It is in order? No, it is not in order. You all will arrange these words in a correct order and make a sensible sentence. How? The fox wanted to eat the grapes. Yes, the fox wanted to eat the grapes. Okay, so just like here are 3 more sentences for you all. What you will do, you all will arrange the words correctly and make correct sentence. The second is, jump high the fox into the air. What? Jump high the fox into the air. Is it correct? No, it is not. So you all will correct it and make a correct sentence, make a sensible sentence. Okay, so the third is, left angry fox the grapevine. Okay, left angry fox the grapevine. Okay, so the last is, the grapes sour are. Okay, so what you will do, you will correct the words, yes, arrange the words correctly and make the sentence sensible. Okay, so you can do this. Yes, I know you all can do this. Okay, so Allah Hafiz. Goodbye.